Hey guys, Russell Potter here, and welcome back to another brand new video on my channel. First of all, I'm just going to say sorry, I haven't uploaded in about a month now, I think it's been. But yeah, obviously, could we aim to hit about 5 likes on this video? If you guys do like it, then I will continue doing this. But as you can see, we are on another draft simulator game kind of thing. It's free to download, but yeah. So it's like just like the other one that I've got that I did a video on a couple of months ago, but this time you can open packs like this. I've got 8,000 coins. You've got the card, you can do SBC in there. But today in this video we are actually going to be doing one draft, and obviously we're going to be simming the draft, and then if we get any good packs at the end, open them to see what we get. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and yeah, just sit back and enjoy. Right, let's take a formation. I'm gonna go 3-3. Oh my god. So in that case, I'm gonna do Lucio. And then I'm gonna go. Oh my god. To save him. Yeah, sorry about that guys, I don't know what happened there, it just stopped recording, but let's carry on. As you can see, we've got Benaccia there, who doesn't link with anyone if we're doing BBVA. Who should we go for? No one links, Matthew 18. And for some reason, I did pick 53, but... Oh yeah, I picked the defensive one. Right, left back. Yes, we're going to take Jordi Alba there. Look at Marcos. And then we need to put a mid. Yeah, we don't have to put there, I guess. I don't know why, but... Okay. We get David Luiz. We could do like a hybrid kind of thing. Oh, 91 in Zonzi. That's really nice. If I swap these two round. Because this is just like my other draft game. But it's... I don't know, I just find it a little bit better, I guess. Then we're going to take Christian Tello. And we seriously need some chemistry. Oh my god. That's the team so far, so let's do the first update. Do we need a goalkeeper? I think we do, don't we? No, we don't, we've got the Pagan, but yeah, we've got the Pagan, I guess we do. I think it's alright, we've got Garatuto, that's really good. And King, that could be 520 up by 1 billion percent. Then we're going to... No, we're going to take Jordi, I think. Okay. Still high rated now. But I think we're still even going to think about it. I'm going to do that out there, unless... We put that just on for the next one. Got these two around like that. We've got the 8 feet on. And then we can use these two again. Oh, there's one already. Look at that. Your ball. That's up to 96km. That's really good now. We need one CDM or centre mid. None yet, anyway. None of these link. Okay, we'll take Benzema. I could put him right wing. No, actually, that's just enough. Okay, I'm just gonna go down. And then we need something mid. I don't get that. 2 positions left, come on. Oh my god, it's got Neymar. Holy shit, yes. 97 Ronaldo and 96 Neymar. We're gonna go with a 3-4-3 formation. Yeah, come on. Ooh, hold on, we got the cam. Right. I think we can get 100 points. I'm going to go with David Luiz. Done it. Get in. I knew we could get the 100 points. Yeah, I just want to apologise again, guys, for obviously not uploading in a really long time. But I am going to, start uploading now, basically.
I do want to start to upload regularly. I'm probably going to be doing some more the videos, because I've got some new, if you guys remember them yellow and black ones, I've got some night guns this time, and they are really nice, so I will be doing some more foot videos soon. There might even be one coming out possibly today, or if not tomorrow, then Sunday, because, yeah, we might be doing one later, so just keep out for that. But that is the best we're going to do, I think, in terms of the draft. It's a good defense, good midfield actually, a good attack and a good defense. So let's finish off this with... we don't get any managers for this one, but we've got a white one. So I'll just play against Ronaldo and Bondi and Jordi Alba. So let's start some in the game. Who have we got first? We've got Sporting. So Ronaldo is a club. You might want to go back to for Man United, but Adarese has scored, yes, so we're through to the next round. Wow, 3,300 points, that's good. Who have we got next? Got AS Monaco with Kylian Mbappe, and Lamar scored. Oh yes, Shibora, Adarese. Yes. Oh, Ronaldo, 3-1, get in. We are through to the semi-finals. Oh, I'm just actually getting much more power. Okay, oh, right, now we've got another team at home. Come on. Last time we know. Come on. Ronaldo! Yes! Ronaldo's won it! Get in the final. And we've got some fountain. Okay. Oh, yes, 1-0. No credit. And Zonzi! Team of the season, and Zonzi! Thank you so much! Yes! Get in, we won the draft! Holy shit, we actually won the draft! Please give me the pack. Are you actually taking the piss? Oh my god, it's giving me a special pack. But I guess we're not even the money yet, though. 15k packs, I think, on the game. Let's take the bit, this is good. Rob's got nothing to do with the pack, he's playing, he's new. But, oh, found a rest, that's decent. And he's been here. That's actually really good. I'm going to save him. Next pack. Obviously, I've got 95,000. Inform! And a 15k. Please be good. Please be good. Oh, that's actually decent, you know, Sergio Roberto. I thought it was going to be his hero card, but that's purple. Final pack from the draft. Who it? Benteke. I thought it was going to be Lukaku then, or Ren, but no, it's Benteke. Which is still decent. But yeah, I'm obviously at 95,000 coins. And that's obviously the draft. Then I'm going to go back here. Yeah, that's really cool. That's good. And, sure, right, so we've got 95,000 coins. I'm gonna open. Oh, there were 25 tickets. I'm gonna open. Okay, I'm not gonna open any in this episode. But, yeah, guys, that is that. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Just remember, if you did enjoy it, please like, comment, and subscribe. It would be very much appreciated. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and there will be a lot more coming soon, so look out for that. Bye.